The Satyam case, the tribunal has actually held market regulator SEBI's stance in the actual matter. SEBI had earlier imposed 14-year ban and, of course, penalty of over 1,800 crore rupees plus interest on Ramalinga Raju and others. Kritika is joining in with the latest. Kritika, do take us through the latest.
Okay, so background is necessary here. Essentially, SEBI had, as you pointed out, ordered a ban of 14-year on four specific ex-employees of Satyam, including Ramalinga Raju, and an amount of about 1,834 crore rupees plus 12% interest. So that came up to almost 3,000 crore rupees that was imposed. The appellants in contention were Ramalinga Raju, who was the ex-chairman of Satyam, Rama Raju, MD of Satyam, V. Srinivas, who was the CFO of Satyam, G. Ramakrishna, who was the VP Finance of Satyam, and V. S. Prabhakar Gupta, who was the head of the internal audit system of Satyam. Now, essentially, all these players had filed a combined petition to SAT, asking SAT to reject SEBI's order from the market ban and the disgorgement amount. Today, what SAT has said is that SAT has upholded SEBI's order, but there's a fine print here. While SEBI's order, as far as the logic is concerned, is correct, and what they say is that it's very clear evidence that Satyam's books were manipulated and inflated. Clear evidence as far as the Raju and others had not participated in terms of giving clear data, in terms of participating with SEBI on the investigation. So as a result of that, SEBI's view on the issue has been upheld. However, the two points that have been made is the order on the disgorgement amount, that the 14-year ban has been set aside. So SEBI has been asked to rework this order. So a fresh timeline, that is the quantum of ban and disgorgement amount, is supposed to be issued by SEBI, and in at least 4 months' time they have to get back. SEBI on its part has said that they will get back in 30 days. They are not going to be contending that issue. They will be filing a fresh order, and then it is on SAT if they want to uphold that order or not. So it's a complicated case, yes, but closure as far as the SAT and SEBI angle is concerned, SAT pretty much siding with SEBI, except for those two areas where they feel that it can be kind of reworked.